Hey guys, it's Bailyn. Today I'm going to be doing another summer theme video, and this will be my second summer theme video. And in this video, I'll be showing you summer themed outfits. So, yeah, I will put the number next to it to reveal which outfit you like the best. And I also, in the clip, I also put like what involves in each outfit. So, let's get into this video. Okay, so this is my first outfit. As a purple headband bandana, this blue shirt, and then on my shorts, they are purple and blue. I'm wearing shorts. So this is outfit number two. I have an alpha necklace, a blue dress, and then I put my hair up in pigtails. And then down there is a tutu anklet. And since the last time I found my first outfit, I got my nails painted. This is my third outfit. I'm wearing a red starfish tank top. I'm wearing a black and blue striped skirt. And for my hair, I just simply left it down and straight. And that's all I really have to say about my third outfit. So this is my fourth outfit, and I start kind of for a shift. I put my hat in a braided thing and this flower striped skirt. And this is all there is for the fourth outfit. Okay, so this is my fifth and final outfit for this video. I have this cute little tank top. Sort of has like, I don't know, it's really cute. I don't really know what's on it, but I don't know. Like shells, I don't know. And then, we just have white shorts. And I'll just open my hair down again. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm
Bye guys, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more. See you guys with my next making video. And guys, you can feel free to comment some ideas down below and press that subscribe button.